Raising a number to the second power is commonly called squaring the number. So 3 raised to the second power is 3 squared. 8 to the second power is called 8 squared. Now to do this on the calculator, we first enter the base. So let's say 3 squared, 3 would be the base. Then we just press the squared key here in the middle left portion of the keypad, and then enter. So 3 squared is 9. To do 8 squared, 8, the squared key, and enter. And lastly, 11 squared, 11, the squared key, and enter.